They're small, Australia's smallest parrot, just 14 centimetres long from beak to tail. And they eat quietly in amongst the rainforest in the trees. They can be hard to see. This double-eyed fig parrot is a male. You can tell by his red cheek patches. I spotted him in this weeping native fig, feeding quietly on the kernels of the many small seeds of these pinkish fruits. Remember to subscribe, and if you liked this video, give it the thumbs up.